Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use free AI tools online in Hugging Face spaces. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Hugging Face and you'll be getting the first link from huggingface.co. So if you don't know what Hugging Face is basically a site where individuals and big organizations can store their models. It's like GitHub but for AI models, and you can even deploy and create your model over here also. And they have another feature which is called as Spaces, which allows us to use some of these models just online for free. So after coming to the home interface of Hugging Face, make sure that you are creating an account, you need to sign in. After you have done signing in, to the top you will be having this Spaces. Click that, and here we will be having these many spaces. These are the AI tools that I told you can work. For example, here we are having this Hunyuan 3D 2.0, which is a text to 3D image generator. And we're also having Qwen 2.5 Max. We're having DeepSeek R1 Web GPU. So there are like so many AI tools available. So let's say I want to use a text to image generator. I will just go here and search for text to image. And we are having an option to sort by trending or by the most likes. So you can just play around with this. I think trending will be the good one. And we are having a space over here. And here we'll be having an exact same interface. So here we'll be entering the prompt, and this is the image that's going to get generated. So another important thing is, this isn't entirely free. We have a daily usage limit. So what I mean is that, here you can see, if I go to billing, we are having 0/5 minutes, and it says we can use up to 5 minutes of 0 GPU on Spaces every day. And if you want to use more, you need to like get the pro version. So what it means by 5 minutes is that the time that is taken for a model to give us the response will be added. So for example, this particular space takes 2 minutes to give us the response. Here we will be having 2/5 minutes. So it's basically the time that is taken by the Hugging Face space to generate the model. So totally we can use around 5 minutes of this time. For example, let me just go and give a prompt, okay? So this took like 10 seconds, and you can just download this image. So like this, we are having a lot of spaces. For example, text to audio, we are having like audio to text something. Yeah, we have so many spaces going on like this, and you can use this for absolutely free until you have reached this threshold. So once you reach this threshold, it will automatically stop allowing you to like create or use any prompts in the spaces, and it will get refreshed the next day. So that's how you basically use it. And we're also having this virtual try on. So this is quite a famous space. This basically allows the users to change their costumes. Like if you select a user, for example, let me go with Sam Altman. They are having the example. And if I select this dress, and I will just click on run over here. So you just saw that, right? I'm able to get Altman's image with this particular shirt, and you can even upload your own image. So this is how you basically use it. You can just search over here and just get any space that you want, any tool that you want, if you have in your mind. So that's the video, guys. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.